You have something that belongs to me. I want it back. This is awkward for me. I'm used to robbing people, not the one being robbed.
As I recall, you took something from me, too. Hope you're getting some use out of that grappling gun.
I'm more interested in how I can use you. These people I'm working for, they don't screw around. If I fail to deliver that drive, it's gonna cost a lot more than money.
Well, looks like you've made your bed.
No, we've made this bed, and I'm not gonna lie in it alone. You owe me. If they don't get what they want, there will be consequences.
All right, you want my help? You got it. What can I do?
You can give me back the drive.
Not possible.
Listen, I don't have a lot of time. My employer is expecting me to drop it off.
Where?
Just give it back.
The address, now.
No, give me the drive.
You're just going to have to trust me.
I don't do trust. I guess I'm screwed either way. My contact, he'll be expecting a cat, not a bat.
When are you supposed to meet him?
15 minutes ago. Better hurry.
Everything okay here?
You tell me.
I have my people working on it. We're gonna straighten everything out.
I feel better already. Sorry, but I've gotta run.
So soon? Aren't you gonna stay for a drink?
Yeah, Bruce. Stay for a drink?
I'd love to, but I've got another appointment and I really don't want to be late for it.
Oh, all right then. Don't forget to change into your suit.
Alfred, I'm at the warehouse. No sign of Catwoman's contact. It's quiet.
The sound of an ambush. Stay on guard.
This wasn't a handoff. It was a massacre.
How many?
I'd have to count the pieces.
Oh, good Lord. Who could have done such a thing?
That's what I'm gonna find out.
Gordon, Eastside Docks, Warehouse 133.
It's a volatile chemical. Potential psychoactive nerve agent. Vile stuff.
Be very, very careful with that. Who knows what effect it may have?
Have the computer catalog the compound for further analysis.
As you wish.
Nothing left to bury. Exploded did so with enough force to obliterate the person standing next to it. But the chemicals themselves were inert, not explosive.
Well, it appears to have made a pretty big boom.
I'll see what I can piece back together. I've seen these outfits before. Same mercs that broke into City Hall. looks like a bullet started this.
A normal bullet couldn't have caused that explosion.
It doesn't appear normal. The point of entry's melted. The scrap of metal is from the exploded canister. But I need to know what caused the explosion. White Rose. Falcone's calling card.
He's been busy as of late.
Send the drones hunting. I want to know his every move.
Good thinking, sir.
This man's been badly burned, but the damage seems to originate from inside his skull. What did this? Sensors say it's an incendiary round. Phosphorus residue. This could have superheated the contents of the canister,
causing the aforementioned boom.
Blood. Broken nails. Bits of human flesh. Ugh.
That bad?
Face slashed, throat torn open.
So, not natural causes then.
Skylight Club. Shredded this murk to pieces, barehanded.
God, what would cause someone to do that?
The nerve agent could make them psychotic.
Find a connection.
The bullet that killed the cop is the same type that blew up the canister.
Well, I'm sure they didn't find that at a local gun store.
It appears military. canisters were stored here. Canisters of what? It's a cop. The force grows thinner every day. Something was here when the explosion occurred. Someone drove off after the explosion.
Have you put it together?
Yes. Falcone leaving his rose here. This is a message. Dead cops, stolen chemicals. He's making a big move. The snipers hit a canister with an incendiary bullet, causing it to superheat and explode. This may have been a distraction or a way of destroying evidence. Cops moved in to stop the theft. Falcone's men gunned them down. Then things turned grim. Possibly due to the psychoactive nerve agent. A cop ripped up a merc's face with his bare hands. And was put down. Same sniper, same type of bullet. Looks like Falcone's men got what they wanted and escaped.
Have you located the shooter?
No, but based on two impact trajectories, the canister and the dead cop, the shooter could only have a clear shot from there, there, or there. And would have contaminated himself with the phosphorus residue. Program the skimmers to pick up that signature.
Right away, sir.
Both targets could have been shot from here. But no phosphorus trace. For a spike. Clear vantage point. We have a winner. This is the right spot. So where did he go? Time. Trace stops here.
Then he should be nearby.
Found him.